Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna show how to upload full photo in Facebook profile. Friends, as you can see here, I'm trying to upload this photo in my profile, but this photo is automatically cropped by Facebook, so I can't able to upload full photo. Now let's see how to upload full photo to Facebook profile picture without cropping. First of all, you have to open this website canva.com. After that, click here, create design, and here you have to put the Facebook profile image size. So I'm giving here 170 pixel width and 170 pixel height, and this is the size of Facebook profile picture. Now click on create new design, and after that click on uploads. And here you have to upload your desired photo which you want to make your Facebook profile picture. So I have already uploaded my profile picture here, so I'm clicking on it, and here you can see the photo is obtained here. So I'm gonna make this bigger. After that I'm clicking elements and here searching for blur, and I'm taking this blur from here and I'm making this blur bigger. This is optional, you can skip this blurness from your profile picture. After that I'm again going to my uploads and again clicking on this photo. And now I'm going to click on download. Download. Once it is downloaded, I'm going to my Facebook profile and I'm canceling the previous photo from here. Now I'm clicking on upload photo, and here I'm selecting the edited photo. Open. After that, from here I'm cropping the photo and adjusting the position, and here we can see my full photo is showing up here. Now I'm clicking on save, and here we can see my full photo has been uploaded into my Facebook profile without cropping. That's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe How to 1 Minute. Thanks for watching this video.